mung beans home, which started off like this.
The seed swells, the seed coat breaks, the root appears, shoot appears, leaves appear, seed leaves shrink, seed leaves drop off.
Very good.
But this one is doing very well because it was outside in the heat, getting wet and doing its stuff, while this one was in the freezer, temperatures minus 15 Celsius, and well, two of them were stuck under 4-inch ice.
It has air, love, health and growth, but it doesn't have warmth and water, so it can't grow. It needs water to grow.
Seeds germinate if they have enough warmth, enough water and enough air.
It had a plastic thing on it, now it just popped out. It has no air, that's why it's fading. This one here, it's pretty long, it has no life. It's been in the cupboard.
But this guy had air and the sun, but no water.
This one here has no water.
So, as you can see, not much different in these. The same.
This one here, zero conditions means there's all of them. It has warm, sun, light, water, air, love, health and growth. And it's growing perfectly. It's all